Coming soon, May 24th. How much energy does it take to run 4 parking spaces? Stay tuned.